but Toronto's own Shawn O'Sullivan getting set for his biggest test as a professional. The referee is Vern Chrétien out of Toronto. In fact, all three judges are from Toronto. Bernie Cormier, Frank Fuller, Chuck Williams. Scoring handled by the judges on the 10-point must system. The three knockdown rule is in effect. No standing eight. And the bell does not save the fighter except in the final round. And once again, we will be relating the scoring to you round by round. It will not be announced here. In fact, there have been monitors set up in both dressing rooms, so O'Sullivan's people and Brown's people will learn of the scoring from our telecast, and then we'll race back to ringside to inform their fighters.
An interesting development in Canada. You can hear it's going to be tough to get a fair decision. We'll see from the judges as the bout progresses.
And this bout sanctioned by the Ontario Athletic Commission, the commissioner is one-time welterweight contender Clyde Gray. This is round one, scheduled for 10. Simon Brown and Shawn O'Sullivan. Brown is a strong body puncher, does have a good left hook. Sometimes he has been impatient. There was doubt earlier in his career concerning his stamina. He did go 12 rounds with Marlon Starling. You mentioned earlier there have been questions about O'Sullivan, who has been bleeding from time to time during the course of his pro career. Good left hand by O'Sullivan. And O'Sullivan right to the attack with the right hand.
The expected motion by Simon has not materialized. Simon Brown has decided to stand right in front of Shawn O'Sullivan and play it out with him.
Well, Sullivan is a boxer puncher, always on the offensive, likes to stalk his opponent. The other question mark has been defense. Still raw in that area.
Sullivan has been landing since the opening gong. Again, surprised that Simon Brown has not been showing any motion, but coming straight at Shawn O'Sullivan.
And this crowd reacting every time O'Sullivan gets close. A minute to go in this first round.
Simon Brown putting some powerful shots right to the body of O'Sullivan. It paid off a second later as he went to the head and connected with a good right hand.
And the referee, Vern Chrétien, with some words for Brown for the holding tactic. Good left hand by Brown.
Brown is hitting low. And we'll get a warning for that.
Coming up on 15 seconds to go in this first round. So that is the end of this first round.
We'll be hamburger places think it's a snap.
Marv Albert with the fight doctor, Ferdy Pacheco from the Coliseum in Toronto. Good first round. This is round two.
The surprise of that first round was Simon did not show motion. Simon Brown went right to the attack, and Shawn O'Sullivan began to move around and circle, the exact reversal of roles that they had predicted. Simon Brown beginning to find the round, the range with that right hand. Hitting on the part of Simon Brown.
And Simon Brown continues to get the left hand in. Shawn O'Sullivan.
Fighting in close like that means cut territory. These two guys are hammering each other with their best shots right here. You're looking at toe-to-toe hammering.
And there's Sugar Ray Leonard in the corner of Shawn O'Sullivan. Mentioned earlier that he's a quiet man in the corner.
He's going to get a lot more quiet if Simon Brown keeps tattooing that right hand off the jaw of Shawn O'Sullivan. He's catching him just cold with it.
Coming up on a minute remaining in the second round, combination by O'Sullivan got the crowd going, but Brown right back and snapping the right hand. Of the first round went O'Sullivan's way by the count of 10-9, 10-9, and one judge had it even, but Simon Brown with a strong second round.
Simon Brown is getting to Shawn O'Sullivan, and he's beginning to weaken him. Even his punches don't have that zip that they had in that first round. A tribute to one judge that had that even. I had that first round for Shawn O'Sullivan. So here in Canada, apparently they're seeing this fight fairly. Oh, what a shot by Simon Brown. Another
Simon Brown landing to the head of Shawn O'Sullivan, who looks wobbly. Final seconds, second round.
I thought the bell had sounded.
Been a false bell or a premature bell, and Shawn O'Sullivan in trouble, particularly in the latter stage of the second round.